and get your winter tires installed before the end of October. That way you'll beat the rush and you won't be that one person stuck with summer tires during the first storm. If you're stuck in the rush, you might have to wait a couple weeks, or you would have to leave the vehicle with us for the whole day. That will be till 5 o'clock instead of a waiting appointment. Just get in as quickly as possible, get your slot right away so you won't be stuck waiting till the end of December.